I think during the lockdowns, the populations suffer from inactivities such as lockdown and curfew, forcing them to stay at home. The period of inactivities probably caused more constipations and more strain during the passage of HAAS2.